10 bodies were recovered inside passenger boat Genevieve's after it was ashore in Dumangas, Iloilo Sunday morning. Another fatality was also recovered a few meters away from Dumangas port. There were 36 passengers and 3 crew members aboard MV Genevieve's when tragedy struck along the Iloilo-Guimaras Strait. MV Genevieve's was on its way to Parola Wharf from Guimaras. The boat capsized after being battered by strong winds and big waves. One of the fatalities was George Binavista, a teacher who went to Guimaras on Saturday for his Maseral class. 4 teachers from Lambunao National High School also died in the incident. Several people are still missing. Before the MV Genevieve sank, 2 other motorboats, the MV Chichi and MV Kisha, also capsized due to bad weather. One of the survivors recalled how the sea looked like before the tragedy. The survivor said the weather suddenly turned gloomy, followed by heavy rains and powerful winds. Other survivors say some passengers were not wearing life vests when their boat capsized. Authorities also found some survivors were not registered in the passengers list. Local officials say there are lessons to be learned from the tragedy.
We will see how we can further improve the protocols that we can use here in Iloilo, no? Also together with Guimaras.
The city government of Iloilo and provincial government of Guimaras have pledged financial assistance to the victims of the sea mishaps, particularly the funeral fees and hospitalization. Currently, all trips using motorboats from Iloilo going to Guimaras and vice versa are cancelled. Passengers looking to cross the sea are being ferried by the bigger ro-ro vessel or roll-on roll-off ship. Noni Basco, ABS-CBN News.